Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'm going to show you how to download songs on Starmaker. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how, and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon, so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Go to the Starmaker application and search for the song you want to download. Let me download one of my songs and show you how so to download the song on your device. What you can do is go to your Play Store and search for a downloader for Starmaker. This app regather downloaded on your device. After you're done with the download, tap open the application allow permission to save the file by tapping and tap allow. Now you'll need to copy the link of the song you want to download from Starmaker. Select the song you want to download and tap on the share button right here and copy the link by tapping on copy link. Go back to the app and paste the link that you just copied right here in the URL box. Tap paste and tap on download. Wait for a fermented, you'll be able to see the song that you just downloaded. Simply tap it open and you can even find the song on your phone gallery right here. As you can see, that is the song that I downloaded on my device. You can find it in your gallery. Hope you liked the video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box. If you have a question or feedback for us, we'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.